you can instruct Aaron as you need to, so that you can demonstrate the place to us.
And then what's the last thing she's talking about?
So your intention is to lay your right hand on me and suck me in the gut. So please do so.
It's a catch that punch.
So, actually, everybody line up.
That's the first one. Second one.
That's okay. We're going to help you through.
Mostly done with the shuttles. Now, if instead you do the same thing, please.
Guys, I'm so slow.
His arm is bent, or he has a retirement as a either, just because this is a variation in the last play.
Yeah.
Instead,
can you demonstrate what we're going to do?
Another thing that can be done from there is steps back. Or
so
if,
we're just looking at the obstacle course, and one of these guys, what's your name?
I leave the hand here.
Lucas. Lucas is going to try to show us. So if this lines up at the beginning, that's okay.
I'll be with if his feet are reversed, or if he's back
not.
Again. So
as soon as the next person gets
switch hands,
go.
So the other hand is up. Again, I'm trying to take him down rather than just
squat. Next one's over here. Squat. And then wait. And then
and finally, so put that line as well.
Oh,
and
so strong!
Their opponents
and
grab me again.
And push up.
I decided.
Good.
I'm not
you remember
to
that?
Again.
Slow.
Careful.
Right.
Do that
some of these things are not about fast. They're about careful.
And then so what if you did two plays?
And then
so you push the face and grab the lower back. What is it about that makes it work?
This one's 5.
Directly back, so that's so strong. That's no good.
If I had a more on this side, it's easier to move him around. So if I do this, I'm bringing him downwards. I have my body in the same position.
Okay. Ready? Everybody line up.
That direction and
okay. How many times are you going to do it? Five times.
Significance is why you put it in the right place. And
there's
another spot to put it in. Why do we
and squat. Good. And squat. And grab the ball.
And
pick the ball up.
And
it's a heavy ball. And throw it on the ground. And a push up. And go. Squat. Good.
Yeah.
Carefully
with
the balance.
With respect to you, would you want him to land?
Or perhaps someone helping with balance.
To play, you know, either the third or fourth with them. Where would you prefer to?
Would you want
with respect to you?
Good.
Yeah, push up.
First plane on a straight arm.